In this video, we will learn how to make Google your homepage on Windows 10. So let's begin. Change your homepage to google.com on Microsoft Edge. So basically in Windows 10, there are two main browsers. One is Microsoft Edge, the other is Google Chrome. So in case of Google Chrome, the default search engine as well as the homepage is already Google. And in case of Microsoft Edge, I would show you how to do that. So open the Microsoft Edge and here in the search bar, go to google.com. google.com. So here we are. Once the page is open, just go and make it favorite by tapping or clicking on this add to favorite and click on add. Now just go and click on these three dots and here click on settings. So first we would make it home page like, and then we would go and make it our default search engine as well. So here you can see open the Microsoft Edge with start page. Click here and here click on open with a specific page. So here enter this URL by just go and copy this, probably by this one, copy this again, go to these three dots, go to settings, and here we have, go to a specific page and here paste the URL and here save it. Once you have saved it by clicking on this floppy disk, here you can see it is here. Now we would change the default search engine as well, because the default search engine for it is Bing. Just scroll down below and here you can see advanced setting, view advanced setting, click on this and here scroll down below and here you need to search for search engine. So here we have search in the address bar with Bing, change search engine, click on this and here you can see Google discovered. So click on this one and click on set as default. So it is set as default. Now if I close it and I again open it, so you can see the home page is this one. And if I search in the bar like this one, so it is searching with the Google search engine instead of Bing. So hope it has helped you in changing your home page to Google on Windows 10 on Edge. But before you go, please like, subscribe and share. Thank you.